Right guys, so let's talk about what happens if we have to bail out.
Right, so first things first, we reach over here and we open the canopy latch. So as soon as we lift this up, the airflow will catch the canopy and break it off.
Now we have about 7 seconds to get out the aircraft, so I'm going to show you in 3, 2, 1. Instead of actually stepping out the aircraft, I would literally just jump out to the side. But that is how we bail out of an aircraft.